brief overview of HP ProBook 455 G9 laptop specifications and features. HP ProBook 455 G9 in this device is using AMD Ryzen 3, 5425U, 4.1 GHz, 4 cores, or AMD Ryzen 5, 5625U, 4.3 GHz, 6 cores. Or AMD Ryzen 7, 5825U, 4.5 GHz, 8 cores, and AMD Radeon graphics. This laptop display is equipped with 15.6 inches diagonal LED IPS UWVA anti-glare FHD, 1920 by 1080, or HD, 1366x768, with HD webcam 250 nits. Or FHD, 1920 by 1080, touchscreen with IR webcam, 250 nits. This model keyboard is a premium spill-resistant keyboard with DuraKeys and click pad with multi-touch gesture support. Or some model keyboard is backlit. HP ProBook 455 G9 comes with 128GB, 256GB, or 512GB PCIe NVMe SSD. And it's up to 1TB NVMe TLC SSD of storage space. It has a DDR4. 3200 PC4 SO-DIMM memory of 8GB, or 16GB, and up to 32GB of RAM. This laptop weighs a starting at 3.83 pounds, and it's fairly light for its size. And this model comes with Windows 11 Home and Windows 11 Pro. This laptop left side has one USB Type-A 3.2 Gen, Ethernet LAN 10, 100, 1000 megabit per second, and security lock slot, Nano K-Lock. And right side has two USB Type-A 3.2 Gen, one USB Type-C 3.2 Gen, 10 gigabits per second, power delivery, HDMI port 2.1b, and audio jack 3.5 mm combo jack. HP ProBook 455 G9 comes with an integrated HD 720p webcam or IR webcam with a dual microphone array. This model used two stereo speakers and Bluetooth 5.2, but there is no optical drive. This model has an integrated fingerprint sensor, and some models have no integrated fingerprint sensor. HP ProBook 455 G9 used a 45W or 65W smart AC adapter, non-PFC, and right-angle connector for charging. This model has included 3-cell 51Wh long life, fast charge battery. This product has included software, HP Connection Optimizer, HP Hotkey Support, HP MAC Address Manager, HP Support Assistant, MyHP, HP Privacy Settings, Touchpoint Customizer for Commercial, HP Notifications, HP Quick Drop, Tile App, HP Quick Touch, HP PC Hardware Diagnostics Windows.